So I built another train, and my wife suggested that we build the fourth bridge because we live in Edinburgh. It would be a good local landmark to build. So I started, and it turned out a little bit bigger than I thought it was going to be. I stopped counting, but I think around about 15,000 pieces.
We love it as a toy. Most of us had it as a toy when we were younger. Some of us grew out of it, came back again. Some of us have just carried on building from childhood, really.
I've always had a fascination for paddle steamers, and I built a very small one when I was a child. It wasn't very good. I always liked the idea of building a bigger one, and now I've got more parts. It enabled me to build one a bit more, you know, a bit more special. About 6 or 7 years as an adult, but you know, obviously I had a lot of Lego as a child as well, so it was a hobby when I was young, but then I had a few years off having a family, and it wasn't really until my children started getting Lego I then got back into it again.
Roughly 100,000 pieces, which is about 20 times bigger than the biggest set you can buy from Lego. There's a fair amount of source material available on the internet, but I also bought a book called Anatomy of the Ship, which goes into huge detail on the plans. And then really from there it was just a question of putting together a spreadsheet and calculating how wide everything has to be and how far apart, and sort of working it all out from there, and then you just build bit by bit until it all comes together. Done messing around.